What's happening, friends? Don back here at Trotec once again. Today I want to show you a cool application we did. We've made some jewelry boxes out of our TroGlass mirror in two different colors. Our jewelry box started life as a wooden box from an art supply store. We spray painted it and then let it dry. Beginning with our gold jewelry box, we measured the dimensions of the wooden box and then cut our gold acrylic to match. TroGlass Mirror is an extruded acrylic glass with a reflective surface. It is a perfect alternative to real glass mirror since it is lighter and has a higher breakage resistance. Engraved designs on the front or even reverse engrave for a different finish. The material has a gloss finish that you can see. It has a thickness of 3 millimeters and it comes in a sheet of 24 by 48 inches. It's great for decorations, jewelry, displays, and even interior design. The rear of the wooden box was curved, and so we've specially curve cut a piece of acrylic to match the curve at the back of the box. We've also used a heat gun to melt the adhesive and create a better adhesion. We used the fiber laser source on our Speedy 360 Flex machine to engrave the design on the cover of our jewelry box. The fiber is ideal for this application because the wavelength is able to pass through the upper clear layers of the acrylic and dissolve the mirrored layer at the base. Because of that effect, you'd be able to spray paint any color you'd like on the base and see it through the mirrored acrylic, but we've left ours clear in order that you can see the color of our spray painted box. Because we can't cut the acrylic with the fiber laser, you have to use the CO2. This is why it's so great to have a flexx laser where you've got both laser sources built into one machine. The silver jewelry box follows all the same basic steps as the gold jewelry box. The main difference is with the cover. We first cut our shaped pattern into the lid of our box and then contour cut our TroGlass colors at a 0.005. Finally, the color gloss is then inlaid into the cover. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's an application we love that you can give to someone you love. Please stay tuned. Be sure to like and subscribe. We've got lots more great videos coming with our TroGlass mirror. And thanks again for watching.